Mr. Light came home one night quite unexpectedly, and in his house he saw his spouse with her of Tennessee. As the husband's son was pressed to his rival's head, he said, "Make your last request." And the stranger said, "Show me the way to go home. I'm tired and I want to go to bed. I had a little drink about an hour ago, and it's going right to my head. Wherever I may roam, on land or sea or foam, you can always hear me singing this song. Show me the way to go home." Then my guru once went into a barber's shop, I'm told. The barber there was a lady fair who was nursing a one-year-old. He said, "Miss, don't be perplexed, I have lots of time." She looked up and said, "Your neck then begin to shine. Show me the way to go home. I'm tired and I want to go to bed. I had a little drink about an hour ago. I'm going right through my head. Wherever I may roam, on land or sea or foam, you can always hear me singing this song. Show me the way to go home." Now Jack McCann once took a man up in his aeroplane, and he looped the loop, and he made the swoop, and he looped the loop again. His friend paled and mopped his brow, then the flyer cried, "What else can I show you now?" And his friend replied, "Show me the way to go home. I'm tired and I want to go to bed. I had a little drink about an hour ago, and it's gone right to my head. Wherever I may roam, on land or sea or foam, you always hear me singing this song. Show me the way to go home."